I'm going to have to meet you in there. I've only just finished my last valuation.
You know you've got to dress up.
I know.
Well, who are you coming as?
The Office Clown Award goes to Raylene Red Delaney.
Bed and I stumble to the kitchen.
You don't really fit in any office, Red. You're a mess.
Yawn and stretch and try to come to life.
You're fired.
You can't fire me because I quit.
You got fired and quit. But in the same day. Well, that's new. What are you going to do?
How long have you been performing Dolly?
No. Tonight was just an unfortunate mistake.
We're casting for a new Dolly at the moment.
Let's see what you're made of.
She's bright. She's bubbly. Nipples to the sky.
Oh, wow. Makeup's a little extra.
Thank you very much.
You strike me as someone who doesn't stick to things.
This is where I belong. This is what I'm supposed to be doing. Baby, I'm burning out of control.
Yeah, you're weird enough. I'll give you that.
So I'm gonna throw you a bone. Show me what you're made of.
Time to fight.
There are two kinds of people, those who know how to have a good time and those who are willing to learn.
Oh, Kenny.
You're off on some wild sequined goose chase that isn't going to end well.
Starting.
I'm farting too, constantly.
What? I said starting.
Oh, God. Mum, I'm not an idiot and it will end well if it kills me. Dolly, I'm dead.
What happened?
It's fine. Hang
it's
on.
Not fine.
It's
you
fine.
Look crazy, okay. But just get it together, okay?
Okay.
Be down.
Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. It's enough to drive you crazy, crazy, crazy.
Thank you very much, Dolly. Thank you very much about that. Thank you, Miss Dolly Parton here. Thank you very much.
Has he left the building yet?